provided a breath sample. It showed she had a 0.15.
Does these have to be in the fridge?
No.
Cool.
Also on Saturday, state police stopped GMC for going 54 to 35 on the Quinnebay Bridge. Records show that the driver, identified as 22-year-old Salo Lopez of Salem, has suspended license.
Probably. Doesn't matter.
He had a strong order of alcohol coming from him, and he failed the field to go to test. He was arrested and taken to jail. His blood alcohol content was measured at 0.0. He was charged with driving uninsured, an open container, two counts of recklessly endangering another, and for speeding. His vehicle was impounded, and the two occupants in the car with him were also cited for having open
Well, go get another one.
And
that was intense.